to me, for the glory means to honor those that have come before you, but also to pave the way and set the standard for those that'll play long after you. What exemplified this for me was winning the Big Ten Championship at Maryland this past year, and as we got to carry the trophy over to the fans, I saw a lot of the alumni that had won that championship 4 years prior, and it was awesome to bring that trophy back home. That kind of sets the standard for what our program is all about.
For the glory to me means to represent Penn State, how the past and the future have represented it. Having a brother and sister who both went here, you can get the feeling for how much they've done here, and just excited to be a part of what this university means.
To me, for the glory means that everything I do is for Penn State. When I wake up in the morning and I go to class, or I'm putting on my jersey and I'm getting ready to compete, it's for Penn State.
To me, for the glory means just working hard all year with your teammates and just building that bond that makes you a family. And then when you go to the competitions, you just get to see everyone strive to do their best and excel. And that's just the greatest feeling ever, to see someone accomplish their goals.
It means about keeping up with a legacy. It's about pursuing your goals, about bringing honor and respect to your school, to yourself, to your team, to just putting 110% on the strip and just working as hard as you can. And you know, when you're done at the end of the day, you just know that, you know, you've done your best and you've made your school proud, you made yourself proud, you made your team and your family proud.